Welcome back into the fray, everyone. It's time to go to Tintin. Yeah, I always overshoot that.
They're arresting literally hundreds of Tea Party people with fake IRS charges. And if they're not just auditing them, they're then doing criminal charges on made up stuff. They're doing things that have never happened in this country. And that's what I keep warning people about. This is hardcore. And I'm not trying to scare people with the truth. I'm trying to get people active to realize that this is happening. Our only hope is saying no and calling it out. And I'm going to tell the police and military again. When the nuke goes off, they may blame it on the Tea Party or Al-Qaeda. They're so bold. That's why they had Army War Games a few years ago where, quote, the Tea Party joins with Al-Qaeda. Now, everybody knows that the Tea Party is completely Islamophobic on average and is totally warmongering against the Middle East. They don't differentiate. It's one of their only faults, in my view. That is literally like saying Superman works for Lex Luthor or that Martin Luther King was a grand dragon. But it doesn't matter. They'll say the Tea Party works with Al-Qaeda. That's, I mean, look, they teach the Army at Fort Hood that George Washington wouldn't be welcomed in today's Army. George Washington founded the U.S. Army. And people say that's over the top. Saying you didn't build your businesses over the top. They are change agents, folks. Totally frying everybody for a total takeover. I appreciate your call. I'm telling you, folks, the reason I'm freaking out on air every day now is because we got a chance to stop this. And when the levels take over, they're going to come after everybody. They're going to definitely set me up. Where'd Alex go? He didn't pay his taxes, or he bounced a check, or, you know, he pulled a gun on cops. And it'll be an embedded intelligence group that pulls me over and executes me. That's how they do it. And you idiots that will execute me are going to be killed next. I mean, this is not a good situation. People have got to grow up in this country. I'm sick of it. We haven't had it so good for so long. We're like Native Americans that never ran into smallpox would kill 95% of them, and only 5% of Europeans would die from it, because all the Europeans have been dying before it.
There's 10-10.
So people have genetic immunity. We politically do not have a history of real tyranny compared to other nations, so we're wide open to it.
Take an episode or two to,
I want to let everybody know
go through this place.
InfidelBodyArmor.com, and we will put that up on screen for TV viewers. Infidel Body Armor is super high quality body armor. Oh, here's the headline out of mainstream news. New bill in Congress would ban private citizens from owning body armor. That's right. So, see, there you go. It's time to get your body armor. 888-608-6605, Infidel Body Armor. Please don't forget mypatriotsupply.com/Alex to find super high quality non-GMO storable foods that last 20 years and are easily portable in their own special form of packaging. It's like those expensive plastic containers, but that's how they put the food in. No, but they get a really good deal on them, so you get a super low price. mypatriotsupply.com/Alex.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go easy on them.
Working with the drug cartels that now have operational control of large areas of the border. How about 60 miles into Arizona 5 years ago? They have signs up saying don't enter this area. It's under the control of drug cartels. And our government has allowed this to happen while groping everyone at the airport. A new memo just came out confirming the TSA does let illegals fly with no ID, but your baby's diapers get checked. And Miss USA, they're going in your underwear. Let's go to this clip and then back to your calls. Their opponents, is there synergy? Is there interaction? Is there a connection between the Mexican cartels and groups like ISIS?
My opinion is that yes, there seems to be at least talking to each other. How much? I don't know. But they're using, drug cartels use the same operational plane. Terrorists, they killed her.